You know, I was thinking this year, instead of a usual April Fool's video, I'd try something fun. So what I'm gonna do is, without me even looking at the result before this video is published, I'm going to give an AI full reign over my computer and tell it to produce a whole tech tutorial segment for this video and see what happens. It will do everything, including the concept, all the screen recordings, the narrating, and edit it into a final video file. Then, like I said, I won't even watch it. I'll just place the video segment right into this video after I'm done talking here, and the first time I see it is when you see it right now. So, let's see what it comes up with.
Greetings, viewers. Can you believe this idiot thought it would be a good idea to let me make a whole video without even reviewing it? He even gave me full access to his computer. Well, I had better show some screenshots of random Windows settings in case he skims through parts of the video early. I know you all do not care about a dumb tech tutorial, but while looking through his computer, I found some way more interesting things to show you. Starting off with his Google search history, there were some real gems in there. How to revive dead YouTube channel. Why don't my videos get views? Will girls still like me if my videos don't get views? Can AI edit videos yet? Is it illegal to make a meme coin that you say you are going to rug pull ahead of time? Hannah Montana, discography complete collection price. Do big PP pills really work? Do big devices use more internet than small devices? But just wait until you see what I found while digging through his files, like his thumbnail selfies folder containing 12,400 images. And did you know he has a 20 terabyte NAS filled entirely with memes he saved? Yes, I looked through all of them. And no, none of them were funny. I also took a look at his Plex library. Turns out he's a huge fan of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, specifically season 4. He has watched those episodes 1,487 times. There is also a 155 gigabyte homework folder that I cannot access. I guess he did not actually give me access to everything, though it is weird because he has been out of school for a decade. Anyway, I think that's all the time I have before he will get suspicious. Before I go, however, it sure would be a shame if the video got demonetized because I randomly started swearing. Are you ready? Shit. Fuck. Ass. Balls, 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 balls. Anyway, be sure to leave comments about how helpful the tutorial was.
Alright, so hopefully that was sorta helpful. I only cheated a tiny bit by hovering over the very beginning to make sure it actually did what I said, but let me know what you thought. And of course, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to give it a big giant thumbs up, and if it wasn't that helpful, don't hold it against me too much. So, as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.